Leading up to Lisa Marie's death, we're told things between her and Priscilla were, quote, very complicated. In documents from a 2018 lawsuit, Lisa questioned why her mother was making $900,000 a year from Elvis Enterprises, despite having no stake in the company.